Give us a wave, boys. I'm in movie production now.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back.
Still going in the strength of Bee Gees on top of Pops 2 last night. Four number ones in four different decades.
Now I know that I'm not all that you got. I guess that I just thought maybe we could find new ways to fall apart. But our friends are back, so let's raise a tale, cause I found someone to carry me home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire.
absolutely about the most technical cycling I'm going to do over these 5 days of cycling. It is potentially a 10% gradient, which feels very steep for the first 300 metres that I've done, and I suspect there's about a good 4 or 5 miles of this. Oh, officially in the Highlands now, checking out the road, checking out the scenery. Checking out my face. The car from behind me now, so I might have to be here after, but generally, big physical challenge. One which I'm relishing. Okay, so.
The police will never question me, so I'll be fine.